together of sanctions that would go after Putin personally. Will you back that?
I don't know what he's doing. I haven't spoken to Senator Iran. I don't know. Haven't spoken to him. As you know, he ran against me. And I haven't spoken to him.
You have to admit, he shocked the world. Nothing else to say. He shocked the world.
Senator Iran ran against me. I haven't spoken to him.
What do you think generally about sanctions against Russia?
I think we ought to get on with our lives. I think the computers have complicated lives very greatly. The whole, you know, age of computer has made it where nobody knows exactly what's going on. We have speed, we have a lot of other things, but I'm not sure you have the kind of security that you need. But I have not spoken with the senators.